we already in the real reason. It boils out everything that was said before. When trouble or persecution comes in, it's the main objective to get you to avoid the word you just received. Right? Because we know the devil, forget the devil, he's always on his job. In the hero. We know the devil comes to do three things. What's that?
Kill, steal, and destroy.
He's out there. In the hero. He's out there. His main objective is kill, steal, and destroy. He, how am I saying, comes to church just to see who's rooted in the world. That's all he's coming for. Make sure who's rooted. If you're not rooted, he's coming for you. If you're rooted, he's going to bypass you. Don't put a finger on that. Everybody here rooted. Amen? You know. You know. Don't get his head. You know. All right. So as soon as you leave church and step outside that door and children staff come to you. They say something about your child.
Uh-oh.
And you know they ain't your child. They can't be my child. That's when your roots is. Stop coming out of the ground. See, you know. When you say your heart, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus, then you got that word. Or me, in my instance, you know, I love football games. I love to see them Cowboys doing one of them 5 years. I'm a Tennessee fan. I love Tennessee Bill Alabama. That's just me. But it's the time when Miss Crawford knows that this game's coming up. Sunday, that's the only time they come up. Only time I didn't watch good game. What she wanna do? She's amen. She decides she's a girl in them. Now, I'm looking at a 45-minute dinner turning into 2 to 3 hours. So now, here I am, trying to stay rooted in these words. So, you know when they get to it, they want to stop and talk and look at you, you know, find your emotion. But what's wrong with you? You know, but all of a sudden, you know, you got, I just came to church, I can't let it go. I'm gonna stay just by that. So when we get there, I'm like, okay, finally, we eat. I don't need that more game no more, but I know. I wanna go home. I'm gonna sit down while you eat. So that's the hint, hello. Finish your food, let's go home. Because I know, I got the third, I missed the first, I missed the second. Halftime gone. So now I take it home, the third quarter, going to the fourth quarter. In the fourth quarter, I'm happy now. Yeah. But what happens? Still trying to stay on this word. That's when you get home and the kids there. They ain't seen them all week. But Sunday, it's their time to come. They want to come home. Right? So, me, you know, I love my grandbaby. Granddaughter, I come home, she said that granddaddy shit. I said, okay. She watched a cartoon. She knows that the game is on. But she wanna watch a cartoon. I'm here I am, she's just stay rooted now. Stay rooted. I said, most people forget where they at.
Come on.
They'll tell granddaddy, shit, you gotta go. Go in the other room, watch the TV. But me, you know, because I always say, but I love the shit. So I said, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go to the other room and watch TV. I kiss baby girl on the forehead. All right, granddaddy love you. I'm going to the other room. Here she comes. Behind me. Now, I'm going to give a watch here for you to watch cartoons, and you're going to find me in the back room to watch football. We could have been doing this, all that, but I had to stop. I said, well, your wife always said, well, baby, you know, she's gonna follow you where you go. She could have followed me even like I'm through the door. And we could have sat in the chair right there and watched our football game. That would be easy for me. So that's what I'm saying, you got to stay rooted in everything you do. Because the key thing about this here is, the devil is always trying to test you. He'll find anything from the tallest to the smallest. He knows what can break you, he knows what can get you. He just, that's what his job is.